We are following a somber story from Fernandina Beach High School. Friends and loved ones gathered this evening to pay tribute to Kyler Parker, who died in a car crash on Monday. News 4 Jax reporter Maggie Lorenz joining us live after attending tonight's car processional in Kyler's honor. Maggie?
The love for Kyler and his family was immense today and shows just how tight-knit the Fernandina Beach community really is. More than 100 cars for nearly an hour drove through the neighborhood, passing by his family's house just to show their love and support.
The cars kept coming, one by one, stopping to wave and share messages of love and support to Kyler's mom, dad, and brother Logan. Tonight's vigil was organized by the Mighty Marching Pirate Band family to remember Mellow Man.
Because he plays the mellophone, and he's pretty mellow dude.
Loved ones described the junior at Fernandina Beach High School as a gifted musician who was quiet, but always goofy.
Kyler was quietly funny, like one of the funniest people that you would ever meet. And he would just say a word or a sentence, and that's all he needed to say. And
he was always laughing, always fun. I saw him in the hall with like a big smile on his face all the time. So this was like super unexpected, and it breaks my heart.
Due to COVID-19 restrictions, his bandmates couldn't organize the group memorial they hoped for. So they brought the love to Kyler's family. Through car windows, flowers, pictures, letters, and signs were handed to helpers in masks and gloves to wipe them down before giving them to the family. With every passing minute, the memorial outside the house grew bigger and bigger.
We're like one. Like, we've all kind of grown up together. So, like, when something happens to, like, one of us, it happens to all of us. And so this, like, really hurts, like, everybody at the school.
A GoFundMe has been started to help the family with expenses, and you can find the link to that inside of this story on news4jax.com. Reporting live, I'm Maggie Lorenz, Channel 4, the local station.